Charging up our main turbo laser's batteries. In a few moments, you'll...